Hi, I'm Jenna with Chief Architect. In this video, I'm going to show the new 3D rendering features. We added a new 3D reference display option, great for remodeling and communicating your changes in 3D. This new 3D reference display allows you to superimpose a model from an external file over your current 3D view. The new 3D reference display allows you to superimpose a model from an external file over your current 3D view. Think about using this to present design options or remodeling projects. You can use the 3D reference display to show how an as-built plan will evolve into a remodeled design. In the reference display, select the external file, and that model will be superimposed and synchronized in 3D. For ray trace rendering, there are controls to pause and resume a ray trace. You can also choose to queue multiple ray trace renderings. With virtual reality headsets, you can now teleport from point to point in a model for more navigation mobility. And you can choose to view models in the first-person orientation or from an overhead view. A new rope lighting tool is available to create linear light paths, such as undercabinet LED strip lights. With rope lights, you can specify light location, spacing, size, and light intensity. Any polyline can be converted into a rope light object. If you are using a distributed path or distributed region, you can assign light objects for control of spacing, repeated lighting, and light intensity. Electrical connection arcs, line style, and snapping perform in a more natural way, minimizing the need for additional editing. Also, 3D electrical objects can have 2D plan view fill colors, such as this wet-rated recessed light. 3D walkthroughs now have default settings. You can specify frames per second, compression, and resolution. Resolution is no longer tied to your active window size, making it easy to record videos at standard sizes, such as 1920 by 1080. New video codecs are available in Chief Architect X11 and are accessible in the walkthrough options via the record dialog.
There are several great new features in Chief Architect X11, and you can expect to see it in early 2019. And remember, all new software purchases include upgrades for the first year. So, if you're not currently a customer, get started with Chief Architect today.